sure to be a hard-hitting tag team battle, as it always is with John Cena, Randy Orton, Edge, and Batista. And they'll have their work cooperating cut out for them here, dealing with Triple H, Shawn Michaels, Undertaker, and Kane.
It is going to be all about teamwork and partnership here tonight. Who will be the better team? Who will have the better chemistry? I personally cannot.
Oh, no, he could be caught here. Bad spot for him. Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
Where's it? How do you escape the abdominal stretch?
Like that. Close on the back of the neck.
This is right for him. Drop kick hits the mark.
Tags him in.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Ooh. Ooh. One of the elbow counters that.
Oh, he fights Batista back. Oh, wait a second. Caught in midair.
Delivers the leg drop.
Is it enough?
Just power out. Ooh. Ooh.
Great counter.
Oh, HB. Chiseled, not above some mind games, it appears.
Oh, not long. Tag switching it up.
Able to get there in time.
For that one.
Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
Snap suplex.
Big ball.
Oh. Oh, my God, a clothesline.
He was waiting for him to make his move.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire. Something here. Launch face first. This match grinding him down a little. Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh, he's right. Ball away, slam.
It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person to make a statement.
Batista turns it around.
He kicks out instantly.
Big punch finds its mark. There's some power behind that punch.
Counters the Viper's attack.
Uh-oh. Ooh, saw it coming and hit him with a shot to the face.
Punch connects. Punch lands. Randy Orton feeding off this electric crowd.
Into the corner. Axe handle.
He wasn't tough enough contending with one opponent. Now you got to deal with two.
Goodness.
Wrist lock applied.
Oh, man, look at this power.
So much damage inflicted.
Ooh, that hurt.
Targets the gut to end the offense. Oh, he cinched in. Big time power slam.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now. He made it. Tag made. And able to counter. He deflects it right back.
Keep fighting. clothesline.
Good grief.
And Michaels tattoos him with a flying forearm.
Right to the face.
My God.
Just deadlifting right there. The power. Power slam.
Oh!
And that might have tamed the animal there.
Yeah, they've held pretty steady throughout this match so far, but it would not hurt to maybe tag out for a bit. Still seems so fresh, it's almost unbelievable.
A ruthless headbutt. Crash into the floor. Earth-shaking power slam.
And now Orton sent ringside. For Batista. He's turning the tables.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Overhand connects.
It looks like Kane is about to secure this victory.
Stone!
Cena's in trouble. Cena's in trouble.
Not paying much mind to what he's hearing from the WWE Universe.
Triple H makes the tag.
Ring shaking spine buster.
Hunter bringing down the proverbial sledgehammer on Cena.
Turning the tables there.
Expected that one. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
And finds a counter.
Big overhand.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Edge showing signs of slowing down.
Fresh man in.
Oh, yeah. Here we go.
Oh, crossbody wipes them out.
On his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
I don't know how there is anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied tonight.
Oh, square shot to the back elbows ends that. Michaels turns that around. And that was a precisely measured attack.
Slamming their face down.
Oh, leg sweep.
Nicely done.
He steers clear of contact. He's able to beat a two count.
And he hightails it to ringside.
He certainly has to be piecing together a new game plan now.
To the spine.
Kane gets tagged in.
Tagging his partner in now. Oh, God. It's so effective.
Oh, no, no.
Knee right to the gut.
What devastation.
Uh-oh.
Good golly. Caught by surprise with that clothesline.
Time to play the game. For the win.
Vicious right forearm.
Cena with a counter.
It doesn't get any more intimidating than the Big Red Monster.
Tag is made, and here we go.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Eye on the counter. This could be it. His arm shot off the mat before one. Oh, my! Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Oh, saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble. And he sends him into the corner. Caught him right in the jaw.
What a shot.
Oh, what a double team. And gets tossed back into the mat.
Yeah, things are getting very dangerous for Cena.
Throwback. And tag.
He's in now.
Finally.
Check. What's he got in store?
DDT!
Uh-oh, captured. Ooh, face buster by the game. And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Push.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Is showing their appreciation.
Cena looking to close this one out. Here it comes.
Is that all Cena needs?
Makes the cover. And they're still in this.
Next level guts, next level fortitude on display from the game. What a kick out.
And Cena is no stranger to big match moments, but he clearly fought. That would be all she wrote. And only gets a one count.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Capitalizes against the game.
Tag is made.
Oh, man.
Tags in.
Tag made. Fresh man in.
Elbow on the spot.
Oh!
Boom! Turned that one around.
Boom!
And HBK has been put through.
Looks knocked out.
Two.
Oh, he got it again. Here's a few clips from the last match for us.
Here are your winners. Triple H, Shawn Michaels, The Undertaker, and Kane!
That may be one of the most important wins I've seen in recent memory.
I agree, Corey. A huge victory tonight.
It's always great to visit the pay window, but a victory like this makes the winner's purse.